Popular Festival in London 2011. So, we're here today interviewing interesting stallholders about what they're up to, and here we have a fascinating one. Can you tell us what your stall's about?
Yes, we are a group of people that are trying to remix the logics of crowdfunding with crowdsourcing and open processes. So we are strictly crowdfunding the commons.
Okay, so who are you aiming this project at? Who is it for?
It's for people that are developing open source projects, but also for any kind of project that can open a little bit the way they're doing things in order to allow communities and feedback from people in order to do better.
So, this kind of sounds a little bit like an anarchist project. Would you say it comes from that philosophy, or?
Well, no, it could have connection with certain politic ideas, and well, what I think it makes a lot of sense is in the times we're living, where the shared resources we may have can be a good challenge for, getting to better places and do it better as a whole, as a community. And there are lots of things that we have learned from open source projects for communities like Mozilla. And what we're trying to do is to, be very specific about certain projects.
So you're building sustainability into all these wonderful projects that people do?
Yeah. That's something that we think there was a big lack of sustainability in terms of economic or monetary issues, but also in the way they approach other people, no? Users or final citizens. No?
So there's an example in London currently, there's the occupation at St. Paul's. Would they be an appropriate person to use your software?
Well, at some point, people need lots of tools nowadays. They need tools for better, deciding, coordinating as a whole. Not even if you're at Square, you may need it at different levels of your life. And yes, we are open to crowdfunding and support projects which give real value to people.
So can you tell us the web address of your project?
Yeah, it's called goteo.org, which is goteo.org.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
All right, let's go and find out what's next on Vision on TV.